Joseph Leonard Schaffer was born on October 14, 1937 and died on September 25, 2017. He was an American football player who played with the Buffalo Bills. He played college football at the University of Tennessee. He died at 79 years old.